Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to resin coat your stone. For this you will need resin and hardener, a tablespoon for measuring, latex gloves and tissue. You will also need a bowl to mix the resin and hardener. Okay, so let's start it. On this stone I have used gold foil to make a heart. Let's see how it will appear once coated. I have made this stand for the coated stone to get dry. It isn't necessary, you can use a thick plastic sheet as well. Take a 1 tablespoon hardener and 3 tablespoon resin and mix them in a bowl. Before taking resin in the spoon, clean it properly. The ratio of hardener and resin is 1:3. Mix the hardener and resin in the bowl with a stick for at least 5 minutes and let it rest for 10 minutes. Every brand has their own ratio, read the instruction carefully before use. Stir it in the bowl for 5 minutes and make sure you don't get bubble while mixing it. And keep it aside another 10 minutes. Apply the resin gently with your fingers using gloves. I am placing some stone on the drying stand and some on a plastic sheet. This stone, you can see, it is already been coated, but I am coating it again because it was not coated properly. I am using hair dryer to remove bubbles from the coat. After applying the resin, keep it untouched at least for the next 10 to 12 hours to get it dry completely. And this is the finished result. This heart shaped stone is not done as per my expectation, so I am going to do it again. This one is my 3D moon which I made with acrylic powder, and after coating I love this effect. And this one is my 3D acrylic Santa Claus. Thank you so much for watching. If you like it, don't forget to share, comment and likes. Bye bye and take care.